this is Sapna Bhavnani and you're watching vicinity.com. This new location to me is just fantastic. I love kind of constantly moving in life because it kind of gives you a feeling that you are evolving. So my first location was very small, then I moved to something a little bigger and then a little bigger, and now we've expanded over two floors and I guess it feels really nice. What I love about this location is A, that I'm on a ground floor. So there is so much light, and I think a lot of people take that for granted. But as a business, to have so much light is just wonderful to go to every day. And besides that, there is a cafe and a bar in the same building. So I think it's also great that our clients can enjoy a glass of wine while getting their hair cut. And why not? Actually, I've been working with Miss Gorgeous Kev since she was a model, and she is probably one of my oldest clients. So I figured for this new location, let me just start off with someone I started my career with. So I call this Katrina.
No. Yes. Right, ma'am. Katrina, look here. On your right side.
Can we cut? But don't cut them.
I'm going left me.
Yeah!
I think that's also part of the challenge of a stylist is to not come and try and do something drastic because they want their work to be seen, but to blend their work with what the actor needs. And that's what I think me and Sapna have been able to do. And so actually today the first film we did was New York together. And now tonight I'll be leaving for Kabir Khan's second film, so it's kind of full circle has come round, so it's nice.
Favorite hairstyle, konsa?
I don't know. I mean, it depends on the film. It depends on the character. We do try and do something that doesn't jump out louder than the character, as opposed to just kind of working along with the character.
Okay, personally, this happens normally.
Personally, my hair is straight. That's it.
Actually, yeah.
I think their confidence, their comfort. I think when you're happy and you're content with yourself, not trying to follow a certain trend or a certain fashion or because it cutters in style. I've never really even done that. I think as long as you're comfortable in your own skin and you take good care of yourself, I think that's when a woman will always look her most beautiful.
How was the premiere, Katrina? How was the premiere?
Sorry?
How was the premiere of your movie?
Very good. It was very nice. Both lovely premieres. A little tired now, but good.
And what kind of reactions you have got?
According to you, like, what was the response?
I'm always the wrong person to ask. I think that the audience, the media, they are the ones who are in touch more with the going on of the movie. So it's
a mixed reaction. Kind of
I think reviews is something which I've never really followed too much about. About too much, but the audience reaction is good. The opening of our film is good. I think that's kind of where we're happy with that.
Yes. Okay. Last two questions based on the launch.
No. Yeah. We've been traveling to the premiere, so it's been.
Okay. Last question.
Are you ready to go back? No. I think that's something I would have.